The Braves are now 45-45, sitting at 500 for the first time since April. Atlanta sweeping the NL wild card, leading Diamondbacks 7-1 on Sunday afternoon. Welcome back into our Fox Sports set here in the Battery, Atlanta. I'm Rebecca Cable alongside Brian Jordan. What a great way to come back from that All-Star break, sweeping the D-backs and gaining some ground in that wild card race.
And also Jaime Garcia getting off the snide and pitching a great game. Seven innings, only giving up four hits and one earned run, and the bats continue to stay hot. Brandon Phillips, three doubles on a day. He led the scoring along with Matt Kemp's 3-run bomb and Matt Adams' home run. Keep on rolling, Atlanta Braves.
Everyone getting in on the offense on Sunday afternoon. Let's hear what Brandon Phillips had to say after the big win.
Like I said, it's all about us getting used to each other, and that's what we're doing. I mean, it took us a while at the beginning to get used to everybody, what they can really do. And we gelling right now. The vibe is real great in the clubhouse. Everybody's doing their job. The bullpen looking good. Key hits in key situations. Playing great defense. The starting staff is looking good. So, you know, we're looking good all around and hope we can keep that up.
And now we're getting set for the defending champs to come to town. Here's a look at your probable pitchers for Game 1 versus Chicago Monday night. Julio Teheran back up for the Braves. In his last two starts, he's only given up two earned runs. It'll be John Lester starting for Chicago. Coverage begins on Fox Sports Southeast beginning at 7 with Braves Live. You can watch, of course, anytime. We're streaming on the free app, too. Fox Sports Go.